Hello everyone, my name is Ankur Jhavery. I lead the business vertical here at Battery Smart, and today I am going to talk about how battery swapping solutions are changing the life of every e-rickshaw driver throughout the country. Cycle rickshaw pulling used to be a major occupation of the underprivileged section of the society. However, it was very difficult to operate. Cycle rickshaw pullers has to pull hundreds of kilos of weight under the scorching heat of Indian summer. However, as e-rickshaw was introduced into the Indian market, it changed the game. It was easier to operate, it provided a convenient ride to the customer, and also it came with a shade, which made it easier to operate under the scorching heat of the Indian summer. As cities began to expand, the demand for last mile connectivity encouraged a lot of rickshaw pullers to sell their rickshaw and purchase an e-rickshaw. By converting to an e-rickshaw, they were able to earn a livelihood of up to 1000 rupees per day. Today, more than 40,000 e-rickshaws are being sold throughout the country every month. However, a major roadblock in the adoption of e-rickshaws is the high cost of ownership. An e-rickshaw sale comes for 1 to 1.2 lakh rupees, and the batteries which come with them add another 40 to 50,000 rupees if you are purchasing a lead acid battery. And after 6 to 9 months, the e-rickshaw driver has to shell out another 40,000 rupees recurringly to replacing his batteries. Since these batteries also require acid refilling for their maintenance, it is damaging to the e-rickshaw shell as well, adding a further cost to the driver's pocket. And if a driver opts for a lithium-ion battery, which is slowly being made mandatory in few of the Indian cities, then the cost of owning the battery itself increases to 1 lakh, making the total cost of owning an e-rickshaw increase from 1.5 lakhs to 2 lakhs plus. And that's where battery swapping solutions come as a boon to the e-rickshaw drivers. It removes the requirement of replacing your batteries every 6 to 9 months. And it also reduces the charging time, which is usually 4 to 5 hours in case of a lead acid battery, to mere 2 minutes if they go for a swap. The upfront investment that the drivers have to shell out also reduces suddenly from 1.5 lakhs if they purchase an e-rickshaw with a battery to downwards of 1 lakh. And the benefits are countless. The cost of initial ownership and maintenance go down. Your earnings increases by 300 to 400 rupees per day because you are able to operate your e-rickshaw for 3 to 4 hours more every day. Battery swapping solutions are definitely the fuel of the future. And that's why at Battery Smart we say, kabhi rukna nahi.